What's up? It's your boy, MBT, Fat Fuddy Brother, doing anything a skinny person could do. Welcome to this week's episode of Talk Bad and Flex, where I'm going to interview my boy from Lake Norman Wildcats, shout out to the Wildcats, who made his commitment to UNC Charlotte soccer team. Let's take a look. And we're back on Talk Bad and Flex. You already know who I am. I got my boy, Justin Deffenbaugh from Lake Norman, who just made his commitment to UNC Charlotte soccer team. Thank you for taking this time, being on the show. Now, introduce yourself to the interviewers, to the viewers. Who's Justin Deffenbaugh?
What's up, guys? My name's Justin Deffenbaugh. I'm 18. I go to Lake Norman High School, and I'm about to go to UNC Charlotte for men's soccer.
Nice, nice, nice. Now, how are you preparing for your first season at UNC Charlotte?
So, started about 3 weeks ago. They sent us a huge fitness packet, and just been doing that every single day. And
okay.
I've been in usually the gym, I would say about 4 to 5 times a week.
All right.
Just kind of working upper body, lower body, all that stuff.
Gotcha.
And then I usually go down to Charlotte, practice with the college boys.
Okay.
Kind of all that.
Grinding it out, getting the feel. I like it. Now, how have your workouts changed now that most restrictions have been uplifted?
So it's easier for soccer, I guess, because we're on this big field. So I was able to go to a field with a couple buddies and just work on, you know, anything technical.
Okay, that's awesome. And now in your soccer career and just like in life in general, who's been your biggest support and inspiration?
Definitely my parents, you know.
Okay.
Just from the start, I mean, nothing compared to them. They're always there.
That's good. Shout out to your parents doing a wonderful job. Now we're going to take a short break. We're going to check out some highlights of Justin's season at Lake Norman High School, and we'll be right back on Talk Bad and Flex.
Thank God that the brother's on the rise now. Woo! Endless celebrations all in my house. Yeah. Levitating now, I'm super duper fly now. Yeah. London boy, but they see where I reside now. Put the time in while you always yelling time out. I know I'm coming with it. You were sitting, you were wishing I was handling my business. Yeah. Now I got the ball like Harry Potter playing Quidditch. And my business is humongous. You a thing that happens in it. Damn, man, I'm all bad. Yeah, I'm all bad. Looking for that whip. Yeah, that what you call that. I'ma blow up in the summer. Have him yelling fall back. And I've always been ahead like an effing ball cap. Man, I came in the game like bro. Got a couple chains on me cause I like gold. They told me I'm the best and I told them I know. Cause when I'm in your town, every ticket I sold. Yeah. They saying I'm the man, facts, bro.
Facts,
lot
bro.
Of haters, tell me where they at, though.
Where they at, though?
I'm the new pop, all I do is rap, though.
Yeah.
Want me on your song, throw a couple stacks, yo.
Woo.
Everybody wanna do the same thing,
yup.
That's why we ain't on the same page.
And we're back on Talk Bad and Flex. It's your boy, MBT, and I got my boy, Justin, from Lake Norman, UNC Charlotte soccer team commit. And we're gonna get back into the interview. Now, Justin, what are you looking forward to most at playing at UNC Charlotte?
Oh, definitely, you know, just that environment, that top 25 team every year. It's just gonna be super fun. You know? Hopefully we can get that natty in. I'd love to see it, but you never know.
Alright, I believe in you. What are you studying at UNC Charlotte?
So I'm going into business administration and I'm trying to work in project management. If obviously I don't make it professionally, but
okay.
That's kind of my fault.
Take from playing at Lake Norman to UNC Charlotte?
Kind of a big thing for me was I started varsity freshman year, and you know, it was kind of like that whole 4 year span, you're obviously gonna have guys older than you, but it really doesn't matter.
Okay.
As long as you work your ass off.
Yeah, you're fine.
As long as you work your ass off, you know, anything, just work hard, you know. It doesn't matter the age, you can make it, you know.
That's awesome. I like it. Now, going into your freshman year, you made a commitment. What is your mindset? Are you nervous? Are you pumped? Are you excited? Are you the guy to like get the whole team rally? Or are you the guy to just be in that quiet zone and just play on the field?
Honestly, I would see myself kind of more of a quieter guy. I mean, on the field, very vocal. But, right, I mean, when I step on that field, I'm just locked in.
There's nothing.
I'm not thinking about anything else. I can't hear the crowd or anything. It's just, I gotta do what I gotta do.
pursue their dreams and their goals in their life and in athletics?
You know, I mean, first of all, for me, I didn't start off on kind of the best team, you know, and kind of got told you're not good enough, you won't, all that type of stuff. But you really just got to keep working, you know, don't let anybody doubt you. I mean, I just kind of use it as fuel. And I mean, now look at myself, just all that will just drive you, just let it drive you. And, you know, you can make it somewhere very high.
And if you told him he couldn't do it, he's doing it. So don't hate. I love it. I love it. Thanks for showing on, coming on to the show, man. I appreciate it. We'll definitely come to a game and check you out. Good luck at UNC Charlotte. All right. Thanks for tuning in this week on Talk Bad and Flex, and we'll see you next week. Stay safe.